This is a huge amount of energy, potentially enough to power 5 million homes. What are the details of this deal Meta is making with nuclear energy power users?
Oh, yeah, this is a really, really big deal. So starting off, they're going to be getting energy from some Vistra nuclear power plants, some existing ones in Ohio. They're going to upgrade those plants. They're going to upgrade some other plants in Pennsylvania. They're going to get power from those upgrades. And then looking further down the road, they have deals with two advanced nuclear startups, TerraPower and Oklo. And both of them are developing a new technology, and Meta has deals to buy many gigawatts of power from those projects. And what's interesting there is they're not even building them yet. TerraPower is going to have to build two new ones and maybe six more after that. Oklo is going to build, I don't know, maybe a dozen of their small nuclear reactors. And those are projects that won't even, you know, come to fruition for years.
Yeah, and those are also, you know, small, as you mentioned. So they're not like gigawatt power producers. By the way, what do we think the financial terms look like, Will? They didn't release them, but I ran an analysis with my handy-dandy ChatGPT, and it tells me the rule of thumb is about $600 million per gigawatt per year. Does that make sense?
You know, I'm trying to crunch some numbers as well for a story I'm going to be putting out later this morning. But yeah, those figures could be in the ballpark. This is a very, very costly deal. And what's interesting is Meta is willing to spend money for nuclear. They could get solar and batteries a lot faster and would be a lot cheaper. But nuclear gives them a couple of advantages. Well, the most important advantage, of course, is that it runs all the time and solar doesn't. And they really, really want that clean energy around the clock. You know, Meta's got like this massive data center project it's working on in Louisiana, and they're going to be powering it mostly with gas. And they've faced a lot of criticism because gas, of course, is a fossil fuel and, you know, spews carbon emissions. And they, you know, Meta's, like many of the tech companies, has these ambitious green goals. And when they say, well, we're going to have a big data center project and we're going to power it with gas, people kind of look at that and go like, really? What about those green goals? So they had this other big data center project in Ohio, and that's what's going to get all this nuclear power. So that's is how Meta gets to say, yeah, we really are trying to stay within our carbon targets.